And we have an update to a story we first told you about today on News 13 at noon. The Horry County Coroner's Office says 23-year-old Kamaya Belvin from Henderson, North Carolina, died in the crash on Highway 31 just before 5 this morning. The city of North Myrtle Beach said initial reports show one car was headed southbound in the northbound lane. City officials say two cars were involved, four others were transported to the hospital.